welcome tonight, Saints. And if you're a free Christian, welcome tonight. We love you too. And Lord, go get them. Go get them, Lord.
Woo!
Go get them. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for salvation. Thank you for such a time as this. Because we all know we are created for such a time as this.
Yes.
For such a time as this, Lord. And Lord, we come before you tonight expectant, with expectant hearts, Lord, that you're going to move in power. Just as the kingdom exists in power, Lord, that you will move in power tonight, Lord, to heal the sick, to redeem back the lost. And Lord, I thank you even for the souls who aren't in the tent tonight, and for those people willing
Amen.
To step up to the plate for those people and receive it by faith. And
Amen.
Just as the centurion said, just say the word, Lord, and it shall be so. So, Lord, I thank you for that boldness and that faith to receive even for others. And, Lord, that they will receive those impartations tonight, too. And bless my sister right now, Father, in Jesus' name. Thank you for her, God. And, Lord, just help us, Lord God, to make
Hello, your man.
God bless you, dear.
Networking tonight. Yay.
Amen.
Thank you.
We've often heard it said that it's love that poured out his blood on the cross. God is love. Amen?
Amen.
Can you do this for us?
We are his portion.
Tonight, I want to thank you for all these special people up here that have just come together and agreeing in the Lord, and so easy to just move and flow together with, Lord, in you, in Jesus. And Lord, so many times I've been on so many teams where it just seems like it's a fight for four people to come together. And yet, Lord, I just thank you for your blessing tonight. Thank
Praise you, be Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus. Yeah.
Song to work for that in our hearts. You may know it, it's called Show Me Your Glory. And really, that's our heart's cry. We want to live in the glory of God. We
Amen. Want
to walk in the glory of God. That's what Jesus came to redeem us back for.
Amen.
Is that we walk and live and move and breathe in the glory.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's valleys sometimes. There's definitely the top of the mountain too. I think sometimes I'm missing out. God's good. So much greater is the grace of God to redeem us back that we can live in that place. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Make your hearts cry tonight, saints, to just speak to Father. Show me your glory. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
song for you.
We got
Okay. All right. We're going to hand it off to you guys now. We'll get your brothers up here.
Okay.